Meet Imran Sher, a resident of Ayub Gate in Sakhar. Happiness came knocking on his door after 4 years when he was blessed with a son. The baby is perfectly healthy but has 6 legs. Imran is extremely happy to be blessed with a child, but he is also worried about treatment for the extra limbs.
वजह से मुझे इतनी गुंजाइश नहीं है कि मैं इसका जो है ना इलाज करा सकूं।
3 साल का पोप जाएगा। खुशी जी गाल आ नंढड़ो बार आप असा के इलाज करे ठीक करे जो थी वने खणी वने का थई थोड़ी मदद की जरूरत है।
Unfortunately, Sakhar does not have resources for the baby's treatment, which is why doctors have advised that the baby be sent to Karachi.
इसकी 6 टांगे हैं और जो हाथ और दोनों सब वो सही हैं, वैसे नॉर्मल है बच्चा। तो इस बात नहीं, इसको जो है हमारे पीडियाट्रिशियन सर्जन जो है इसको रेफर किया है NICH कराची के लिए।
The Baitul Mal has agreed to treat the baby on the government's expense, and many people in the city have also offered to help in any way they can. The anxious parents hope their son can one day lead a full and happy life.